Jumper originally founded around the concept of building basic apparel for adventures in the outdoors to the office. And I think the concept started out, Dan kind of had a light bulb, and I think it dawned on him, like, wait a minute, no one is building basic apparel for the office, to the adventure, to just the great outdoors. We started the Brandery a little over a year ago, and that was an awesome experience. That's kind of where we got our footprint here, I think, in Cincinnati. And I think Jumper's super proud of our heritage here, and our goal is to build on that, get more involved, and try and inspire other people to do, you know, things like this, or, you know, follow their goal. And there's capital and there's people here that are, you know, encouraging what we're doing. And it's been motivating for Dan and I to know that we're in a place that, you know, is looking to build brands like we're building. And having purpose is probably the most important thing. It's one of the most cliche things, but when you're grinding year after year, when cash flow's tight, when perhaps you're not scaling as fast as you believe you should be, or maybe you are scaling faster than you thought you would be, having that purpose and believing in that is so powerful, not only for you as an individual, but as a leader as well.